Well, good afternoon. It's good to be back in South Deerfield. Again, it's our first time at this beautiful setting, this beautiful picnic. You picked a glorious day. This is a celebration of life in this most beautiful part of the world. It's about collaboration, it's about love, it's about people reaching out and helping other people. We're Johnny and the Flashbacks, and we are delighted to be here. We invite you to the grassy knoll, otherwise known as the dance floor, should you care to. You're also welcome to do the wave, wherever you may be. Everybody here and all the people who helped to organize this great event.
Senior Center in South Deerfield. Right now we're actually without a director for the last couple months, but we had the date booked, so we wanted to make sure the picnic went on. Thankfully to some generous donations from our cultural councils, and Julie here is
from the Deerfield Cultural Council, the co-chair. Yep. Need to check it out because that's what we're supposed to do.
Yep. We've got Johnny and the Flashbacks. They've also were seen in Sunderland. Everybody really liked them, so we asked them to come here. We also got cultural council grants from the town of, besides Deerfield, we got Sunderland and Whately, and they're all under the Massachusetts Cultural Council. And then we also got incredible donations from the Deerfield Police Association, South Deerfield Triad, the Sheriff's Department, Eagle Brook School, Deerfield Academy, generous donations from people here. We also have all three town police departments are here for volunteers, and Triad is doing a wonderful job, and the Sheriff's Department also had people come and help set up all the tables and chairs here.
And I see a lot of seniors that volunteer at the library or come to the library, because I work at the library over there volunteering too, so it's a real volunteer effort.
We also got some great door prizes donated. Lisa White, who's over here, she's our town nurse. She made up a gift basket for one of our door prizes. We also have veteran service officers here. They come here the third Wednesday of every month to help with all veterans, and they donated a gift card to Foster's and two American flags. We also have the Northwestern District Attorney's Office here. Candace Garrett is here with Consumer Protection, and Rachel is here too, and I believe Dave will be coming to one of our programs at the end of the month. But everybody pitches in, we got everybody helping. Thank you, everybody.
My name's Ray Zukowski from the Franklin County Sheriff's Department Triad Unit, and I'd like to, thank the South Deerfield Senior Center and their South County Triad here for inviting us to assist them in the picnic. They've got 150 to 70 people here today. It's a picture-perfect day. They do a great job, helping out the seniors. Their life needs, and we have a huge medical closet. We work hand in hand. So I guess we emphasize to the seniors that before you buy any medical equipment, call us, at our office, and we'll work with the South Deerfield people here and get the stuff to you. 774-4726 is our office number. And the Churic ladies and all their staff here, they spend a lot of time putting this together, and our guys are doing the grills for them, and it's a good community effort between the schools and our office and their volunteers and the local police departments. You got Waitley, Sunderland, Deerfield here. It's just a great, great event. And we move around from town to town doing these things, and it's a good way to network with the people, and the DA's office is here. They got a nice band playing. If you missed today, you missed a great day. So it's reasonable, and it's a great community effort, and we're happy to help them every year.